Hey YouTube, today's tutorial is for Valentine's Day. It's a very cute and sweet look. There are two designs, so you can choose to do either or do a mix of both. Anyways, now let's get started, shall we? Apply a base coat and then apply two coats of Made to Honor. Paint three silver vertical lines. Next, paint a few hearts with gold, and that's it for the first design. Now on to the next one. At the tip, paint three bumps with bold. Above the bumps, just dab with a brush, and this will be the petal. Outline the petal with the same silver polish. Now back to the tip. Outline it and paint random strokes inside for the finishing details for the roses. Finally, apply a top coat and you're done. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please like it. If you haven't subscribed to me already, please do. And if you have any questions or requests, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and until next time, see ya!